Where does Pan Godchaux stand on the issues? Godchaux strongly supports taxpayer-funded abortion. Godchaux wants to cut our national defense by $60 billion and spend more on welfare instead. And when Godchaux served in the legislature, she supported legislation that would help raise our property taxes again. Higher taxes, taxpayer-funded abortion, less money for national defense. Pan Godchaux, a lot more liberal than Republican.
I'm Joe Knollenberg, and I approve this message.